My name is Xose, Venus, Yawa, Agbadan, Faith, Beauty, and Love, Thursday, and the name passed down by my ancestors. In the school, on the first day, the teacher always goes, "I'm sorry if I butcher anyone's name." Oh wow, this first one is a doozy. Before they even start, I'm always raising my hand saying, "Just call me Venus. Just call me Venus." Venus is my American name. My friend Krysta, one time she sent me this video, and this actress that went home and she was like, she wants an American name to her mom because people couldn't pronounce her name. And her mom told her, if people can pronounce Tchaikovsky, then they can learn to pronounce your name. That video literally blew my mind. For like the first time ever, I was like, do I want to go by my first name? I want to take pride in my identity. Who I was as Venus, to me, was a whole separate person from who I was as Xose. Venus was a leader in her school community. Venus was a musician. Venus was soft-spoken. Venus was a friend. Venus was a scientist. And Xose had a lot of responsibilities at home. Xose had a family that was kind of falling apart. Xose liked journaling. Xose's thoughts were always so loud. These separate names had separate people attached to them. I've had to figure out who I am as both of those people together. I've had to clash my loud thoughts with my timid demeanor, responsibilities at home with my advocacy and leadership in my school. I can't wait to be Xose Venus Yawa Abanda. And who is she, you might ask? She's a STEMinist. She's a musician. She is a leader. She is not devoid of responsibility. She's detail-oriented. And she's excited to grow and learn with the people around her. Yeah.